Hello guys, welcome back to this time I'm gonna do a walkthrough guys. So it's Festival of Light as you know. And so I'm arriving at the tallest mountain. I might get a stamp. I think so. I should get a stamp. You should guys get a stamp if you come here. No, do you? No, you don't. I don't think so. Nope, you don't get a stamp but you get a free jetpack. I love the free jetpack. Balloon ride. I don't want to go for any balloon ride. I just want to exit then. So, for the walkthrough, I'm going to show you some other stuff. You go to the town, there's the Festival of Fire. Let's go inside. I've never seen nothing. Just the decorations. They look cool. I want to go to the lighthouse because I've seen that the lighthouse is pretty nice. I hope they fixed Garji too. I know, pretty cool. Yeah, I really like it. So let's wear the new item that just went out. It's a green hat. And I love it. My opinion is cool. It's alright. It's alright. And you can fly with it. And with the jetpack as well. I love it. It's green. So let's go to the sky hill. I see nothing. Just decorations, the sun. Let's go to the town again. Let's see if the nightclub is same. Oh, there is a new pin apparently. Let's see the new pin. The new pin might be hidden. Let's search for the new pin. Let's search for the new pin. Maybe the new pin is at the tallest mountain, Cloud Maker. Maybe we have to be here. Nope. Can't. Let's see if other penguins have it. Let's get to the plaza first. So here you can get the item. Let's go inside the pet shop. Oh no. Oh, there's the new stage. Nice. There's the new stage, guys. Let's just buy it. The space suit. Lucky for me, I just found gold by fishing. I remember the robot suit. Used to get it for free. No membership. Just use it. Code. Alien mask. Yeah, alien was like my favorite one at the moment, but then I found that it's not like sick anymore. So yeah, I think that's it from this. I thought there was more. Let's go to the dock. I haven't been here. I just okay. Wow, that is just amazing. Let's go back into the server. It's the Festival of Light. So there was no delay on Festival of Light. It's still today. It's still 16. At least that's for me. So we're back here. And there's the site. Break, make, breeze, maker. So do we have to throw? No. It's closed. At the moment it's closed. Do you have to throw like? Okay, so you have to throw. I need to find a new pin, guys. Just gonna take a look. Like this should be a walkthrough. But I need to find a new pin as well for this. Maybe it's at the dojo, who knows? Maybe, but it's not at the dojo. Let's go to the forest. Maybe it's while we fly, or maybe it's gonna be just there. Nothing here. Maybe I think it is a cloud. Let's see this guy, the ghost. Let's see. Nope. Doesn't have it. Then we gotta fly again. Oh, look, there's the fool. Hello. Let me just ask, where is the new pin? Where is the pin? cave village. Inside? I think it's inside the cave village, then. Let's just go for a walk, and then, yeah. If I could pause this for just some time, and then, because it might be boring for you to wait 2 minutes. But this gets you high enough, then you get the jetpack. Sorry, my puffles, I'm really sorry. So let's take the next thing, let's just change this one. We won right now the jetpack that we just got. I knew it was going to be a jetpack and stuff, but anyway. So I look pretty nice right here. I'm going to read the news. I might read the news as well after this. But, okay, so where are we going? Hi. To the tallest mountain. Hey, the fool. The fool is one of my friends. I remember him. He has a Discord account. It's called Dragon Fam. I will link it down in the description below. I am filming. I am recording. Would you like to say hi? So yeah, everyone, say hi. Say hi to me here too. Oh, so you exit the right. Do you make it faster? I think so. Let me just mute the sound. Mindless water party. I understand, I have already got up there and you just get a jetpack. Oh, hi YouTube. Yeah, you rock. Sure. Oh my god, I'm making a walkthrough. And you're all in if you're watching this, guys. If you're watching this. I am recording. Maybe these guys don't know I'm recording. That's the perfect time to get an RP fee. So now let's just go outside. It's lucky. Jeff. Alright, Jeff. How you doing? Who is it? Let's just get out to the rooftop. So you get a free item. Oh my god, so many. Is there any mod? Well, there are legendary people. But there's no mod, so. There's no point. What if we go out? Music Maker, the same one. It's just boring. So let's go to the sky. Let's head to the ski village and see the new pin. That's the new pin. I just realized it's just hidden. So hidden. Let's go to pins. Did they add something new? Or it's just this? I think it's just this. So I might end the video in a second because I see there's nothing else, so I don't understand how he got the black belt. But I think I'm gonna end this video pretty sadly because there's no more things to do in the Festival of Fire. But anyway guys, thanks, don't forget to like if you really enjoyed it and subscribe if you're new. I'm making more videos, and if Cars YouTube is fixed, then I'm gonna make a video with Cars YouTube fixed. So anyways guys, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, Wonder One, and see you in the next video. Peace.